Oh my gosh, you better not fall. Alright. If it falls randomly, don't. But anyways, I don't know why I'm here. But we're gonna move on to the next area, which is garden suits. So here we go. I'm just gonna say marrow a few times. Let me just move my speakers closer so you can hear it. Move it a little bit. Okay. Oh, crap. All right, that's best we're gonna get it. Okay. Wait, I feel like you flash them and you get coins. Oh, there's a button in there. It says there's a button. Okay. There it is. The button. Get that button, Luigi. If anything goes wrong. Why you got the key, retard? If this was dark, then we would get a call from E-Gag. Gad. Here, let me just adjust it. Ooh. It's pretty sweet right there. Okay. Wow, that's great. Oh, we dead. Yank that. All right. Very overgrown here. There you go. Oh, all right, we gotta fight some ghosts. Haha, you don't have anything. Alright, let's just kill you. There you go. Suck you up. Beat you around a little bit. Suck him up, and then go bop, bop, bop. Boop. All right. Okay, there's a Gooigi area. Bunch of petals in here for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, set them up. Let's get Gooigi. Okay, move over. Okay. Yeah, okay. Soak up that. bop that there and yank it. Oh, I see chest, okay. Oh, money. Okay, we got some pipes here. Alright, where does this take you? Oh, okay, in here. There's probably some key or something in here. Oh, there's a gem, okay. Okay, so we just gotta suck that up. Right, let's go back in. Now, what if we're here? Okay, so that's just back and forth. Alright. Let's just suck up all the vines and let's move on. Alright. He's Luigi. What do you do here? Oh, I see it. Okay, right here. Go yank, and it's done. Done for. Alright. I just realized I could do that. That's way easier. I just realized that. That's kind of nice doing that. There's something out here. Okay. Oh, are there? Yeah, they're all around this area. How the hell do I do this? All right. Sucking up, charge. Jump in the air. First suck up. Light up. Such in fire and Luigi. Do I plunger it? Haha, I knew, yeah, all right. Haha, smash the toilet. It's a new ghost. Okay. If I could suck him up. Yeah, take over Luigi. Look at that. Haha, using Luigi as bait. Where is he? Oh, what, Luigi stuck. Wait, imagine there was like some weird tactic where you use Luigi glitches. Back. Boom. All right. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Keep on making our way up here. I could always use Luigi for that part because I think he's a resistant to those things, but whatever. Okay. Oh, there's this. Oh, crap. Yup, I was... okay, I'm back. I kind of expected that would happen. It fell over. So now we have a drill. We have, like, a weed whacker thing. Destroy it. Destroy everything with it. Oh my god. Dang. Alright, I think we don't need it anymore, so let's just move on. Oh! What the heck? Luigi! Oh, wait. Luigi! Get the buzzsaw! Saw him up! Yeah, there you go. Oh, this is full of melons. Oh, I think I know this part. You like get, I saw this like in one of the E3 trailers. You get them, you also get Luigi. And you go boom. Oh crap, there's ghosts in there. Why was there ghosts in there? That's really bizarre, but anyways, let's beat them all up. Oh, there's one over one. Okay. Alright, that wasn't that bad. Alright, let's just leave. Only a couple more, Luigi. Oh, yep, I am. There you go. Oh, what the heck? It's like a mushroom room. Oh, we're going to the mushroom room. Okay. Oh, I bet the mushrooms are bouncy. Like you can bounce on the mushrooms. Climb up here, and then you go boing. Yep, okay. Okay. Okay, so how do we get, oh, I see. Oh, it's a wagon, so you suck it over here, okay. There we go. And then boing. There we go. Now we just climb our way up here. Now we just go up here. Boing. And now we're in here. How do you leave? Oh. All right. Bring it over here. Walk across. Grab this. Boom. Oh, okay. I know what I'm supposed to do. There you go. There it is, the button. So a good thing we don't have to backtrack. We can just go all the way down here easily. Oh. Okay, we gotta fight the gardener guy. Okay. Oh, we got a saw. Okay. Okay, so I think this, okay, oh, crud. Okay, so I believe the thing we're supposed to do is get the saw. Saw one of these things open. No, get the saw, Luigi. Yeah, I'm gonna cut you in half. So we gotta get him over here. Grab this and go. Oh, he did. There you go.
Okay.
All right, come here. I get the heart. Run, 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 run. Get the thing. Aw. Okay, so you can't do that. You gotta wait until they, like, sniff. So here we go. Nah, dang it. Okay. There we go. All right, now we get the saw. There we go. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, this boss would be the worst boss in the speedrun. I thought it would be that Beethoven boss. Alright, there you go. Come here. Boom. There you go. Go. Oh, yeah, you go down, okay. I was like, where's the elevator? So, guys, we did good today. I think I'll end the video here. This is a pretty long area. There is that awkward part in the middle of the video. But, anyways, let me just do a little animation of Luigi putting the thing in there. There we go. Oh yeah. Paranormal. Productions. So we only have one, two. We only have seven more areas to go. I don't know what this basement two area is. It's probably the final area. I don't know. But anyways, we did good today. And like and subscribe because that always helps. And bye.